Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the Cossack squat. So to do this you're going to put your feet out wide enough so that when you go down to one side you've got your knee over your ankle, so it's a nice strong base. So what you're going to do is you're going to push your bum out and put your hands out, go onto your heel on one side and you're going to drop down and then go over to the other side. So you're pivoting from one heel to the other, keeping your bum pushed out the whole time. Or if that's a little bit too hard, you can put your hands out and drop down to one side, come to the middle, come to the other side, so there's no pivoting motion in this one. So I'll show you side on. So it's feet out wide, hands out, onto one heel. You need to make sure you push your bum right out, so weight is on your heels here, and your back's nice and flat. And you're going from one side to the other. Or if you're doing the modified version, you're just dropping down, come to the middle, and then the other side. And that's the Cossack squat.